What issues, if any, do you see with the $2 trillion stimulus package?
We have to prioritize hardworking families and make sure that we are helping those workers, that we are helping the small business people who are the backbone of our economy. The fear that I have is that the lobbyists and the corporations immediately descended on Congress looking for how they could get their share.
I'm Sara Gideon, and I approve this message.
Take care of yourself. Bye.